Yeah. How do I get in there? Ah, up here. Shit. Didn't realize that was gonna happen. Should have looked closer. I think there's still some stuff down this way.
I can't. That is impossible.
That's strong. No use for it, no use for that. That's good. Got a high level requirement. There's a bit more to explore in this area. I can go down the stairs. Here we go. It. A little bit further down. I missed. Shouldn't be much down here. I enjoy just like making sure I got everything killed, everything possible. Ah, punch up. And a whole bunch of gold in a chest. Exactly why I came back. Perfect. Okay, Phil can go back to town real quick while we run back to the stairs. I love the feature in Torchlight 2 where you can send your pet to buy you potions and scrolls and things like that. That's really cool. Also very interested to see what Torchlight Frontiers is going to be like. Okay, just need to check something. Ah, okay.
What have you done with Ulrich?
Yeah, just run straight up to the big, evil, demonic-looking bastard.
I am here, Brink. I sent for Syl, but I don't recall inviting you or your friend. You may still prove useful, however. Still!
Oh yeah, he doesn't like us. Yep.
Thank you.
Got him. Well, unfortunately, I had to get him. And they sell.
No! What has happened? Alas, my friend. You say this is Ulrich's doing? And his summons was a trap. But why? The corruption here must have overwhelmed his mind. I can't believe it's so powerful. Yes, yes. See, it's touched you as well. Light is spreading through you, and if we don't find a way to stop it, you will meet the same fate as Brink. I'm sorry I brought you into this. I'll do my best to cure you. Meet me in Torchlight, and I'll tell you my plan.
Okay, then.
You have become a new quest.
Once I've looted. See anything else? I think that's that. And the first waypoint. But can I get up there? Don't think so. No, I can't, but there's gold up there for some reason. That's weird. That's weird. There's gold up there, but you can't get up. Oh, how's it? Patch.
Hail.
It's gonna open a portal, kill the monsters, and bring back the treasure. I can do that later.
I'm a bit overwhelmed, friend. Brink is dead, my master is lost. I feel responsible for your corruption as well. Somehow the blighted ember is fusing with your flesh, changing it. But at least the progress is slow. I have some knowledge of the crypts below the mine. The Overseer experimented with methods of purifying ember. You may be able to use his knowledge to purge the corruption from you now. Find the Overseer.
Alrighty. No. Maybe. Yes. I need magic 13. That's my magic on 7. Souls. This scroll's gonna hit us.
Hi there.
Yes, there.
Good luck to you.
Alrighty then. Thank you. Let's go down here. See if we can handle it. Slow. Oh wow, okay, there we go. Now we're talking. These guys are quite slow. Well, that's not bad at all. I thought it would be much harder. There we are. That's what I thought. Thought one of those would be a mimic. Slow and steady. One at a time. Just a small version of one of the things. Recycled the model to save up on space and budget, I suppose.
You have gained in experience.
Sweet.
A trap has been sprung.
Nice and slow. Because I'm a ranged character, I can never get hit with these traps I keep triggering. Oh, let's get done. Need 13 magic for that special tunic. Thank you. Completed the quest now to finish off baddies. Ah, fuck. Gotcha. And that's that. It's not as bad as I thought it would be. Ah, mimic. Well, that was going to be much worse.
I can't.
There we go. Let's take a look at the equipment. Ooh, that is a very nice pistol. Damage, definitely. And let's pop back. Complete the quest, get our reward. Fantastic.
Well, hello.
Another one. Let's go do this. This is just cheating. Nice and easy.